old world is gone. Our old selves are dead. This is our new world. This is our afterlife. Welcome back, Survivor, to the afterlife. Last time, we barely made it to day 5 before things went south. I was on the verge of death, taken down by a brutal infection. But just when I thought it was over, the Duke stepped in and saved me. Only his help came with a price. He took everything, our supplies, weapons, and gear, wiped clean as payment for saving my life. And if that wasn't enough, I still owe him more for the cure. But the real kicker? He left me with one cryptic order. Find out what happened to the traders. Especially Wrecked. Now I'm starting from nothing, rebuilding from the ground up with more questions than answers. Why did the traders disappear? What's the Duke's real plan? And why do I have this gut feeling there's more to this than survival? This is no ordinary start. This is a fight for answers. And I won't stop until I find the truth. Day 1 starts now. Let's do this. Hello, YouTubers, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to play 7 Days to Die Afterlife version 2.0. So, how I said in the introduction, we almost died in the last playthrough. The Duke managed to save us, but with a high price. We don't have nothing. We are basically starting from scratch. He took almost. He took everything from us. We don't have absolutely nothing. So without further ado, we are going to play with the same character, the normie. We're going to have a decent backpack and a classy wristwatch. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. Let's play this. So the world, how you see in the intro, it's 8K. Sorry, I'm a little bit ill. So if my voice is a little bit bad, I will apologize. And we're going to play at loot respawn at 200%. So without further ado, let's read this one. After skimming the early pages of this conceptual tome, simply titled Guidebook. So we're starting from scratch. Accept. So let's gather the plant fiber. Let's do the basic. And we're going to manage or try to find the answer for the Duke. I don't know what he wants from us. Why he save us, but I think it's not just from kindness. Duke is always he always have something in his mind, not just let's save Harakiri and that's it. It's going to be fine. Nope. Something happened and he wants us to find out. Ooh, some springs. Okay, let's craft the backpack. And I know for sure that we have to place it as well. Okay. Let's drop this one, put this one, scrap this one. Craft small sharp stone. Let's craft the small sharp stone. Place this one down. I put the damage player, the block damage at 200 because the grind is too much. But I love the mod and I would really like to play it how much I would and how much you would like me to play. Gather sticks. Can we find some sticks, man? Can we see some sticks here? See, oh look, I found some sticks. Nice. And he wants? Okay. Small shop. Let's this one. Let's do this one. Let's craft the stone axe. Perfect, we did the second quest. Gather wooden log. Let's chop the small tree here. Place two wooden logs. Recipes. Ah, no. Let's place them. Can you win North Pole on the first one? But not on the second one. That sucks. Okay. Place a campfire. Let's grab the campfire. Probably I'm going to go in front. Because I want to enter in this house as well. And I'm going to place here the campfire and everything else. Okay. Piles of stuff. And I would like to make four of these ones. To defend myself. Yes. And place a bedroll. I need 50 fibers. Let's craft the bedroll. Oh, chicken. Yes, baby. Give me that bones. Can I make? Ah, just one? How many bones do I need to make just one? Perfect. Someone is next to us. Hey, hello, dear. Nice, baby. Okay, I'm going to make another one to have it. Let me place the bedroll. And now we have to gather cooking pot. I don't know if we can carry everything, but I'm going to take with us. Especially this one. Because it's giving us wood and nails. And this one is scrap polymer. Nothing there. Okay. Liquid container. Let's just enter through here. And bow? Can we make bow? We can make bow. We need plant fiber. You know what? Let's make the bow. And some arrows. Did I put my stone somewhere? No. Recipes. Ah, but I don't have sticks. I need sticks. How many? 36. Let's make 36, baby. And I need sticks. Recipes, these ones. So we're going to make 10 of them. I don't know what is this. Extremely simple life magazine. Ah, you can make a stone axe, stone pickaxe, stone shovel, wooden mallet, and primitive bow. Okay. Probably it's a good idea to make this one as well. Don't want to fight the pig. Large stone recipes. Make two of these ones. Can we make the shovel? We need a large stone. A normal large stone. Okay. Okay. Shovel. Craft that shit. Can I make more arrows? Recipes. Craft this one as well. And we have a pickaxe. Perfect. See? I really like to be able to make from these ones. Some sticks. And we can make more of arrows. After we taking more plant fiber. Small sharp stone recipes. 27. Nice. We're ready to go, guys. Chicken. Let's see what we can find here. No, the knife, keep it. Let's see. Come on. And we have a crawler. We have a freaking crawler. Nice. Some cloth. Oh, this is Stevie Wonder. Give me something good here. Plenty of cloth. This one we can take it, but you cannot scrap them. So the main loot is down, probably. Some coal. Cooking pot. Oh, yes, baby. But you know that I need to take everything from here. And then we can go downstairs, take the main loot. And we are out of here. Hey. What the freak you're doing, man? Skinny Pete, what a- What? Fuck you! We need to be more careful because the Duke said that when he's not going to help us the second time. He's going to find someone else to help him. So I really need to be more careful, man. I cannot stay like this. Shiraz. Let's take the nails. You don't have any idea how good are the nails at the beginning, man, because you're going to be able to make that one. The chests. Okay. Let's go down. Yeah. Let's wait for her. Oh, it's a big mama. Okay. I missed, man. Come on, darling. Flip down. Ah, fuck you. She's tough. She's not that tough. Ooh, Skinny Pete. Where should I go in the spears? We're going to see what weapon we're going to find the first time. That one I'm going to use it. Okay. Let's loot from the shittiest to the best. Ah, we can search these ones. So we can go out to water, man. Let's drink two waters then. Why not? And two jars. That's it. Just search them, it's much easier like this. Okay, nails. And this is cloth. And some iron. Food, coffee, and two ammo, okay. I was thinking to build underground, but there are so many, so many zombies. This one we're going to read. Bandages, yes. Sniper. We can go in sniper. Yep, we're going sniper and spears. Then. And this one is 5,000. I don't know if I have. Okay. I'm not going to stay. Leave it. We're going to go in spear. And now let's see. Gather resin and gather charcoal powder. I think resin, it was like this. Gather pitch. Probably you can make it here. Pitch, yes. Just craft. We're going to take everything with us if I can. I don't have a map again, man. I was so happy that we was almost there to build a map. Okay. This one. Take it. Come on, give me that pitch. Faster. A torch. But how we are getting there? Something else here? No. Okay. Let's go back. Can I make another axe? I don't have a large sharp stone. But we can make one. Can make a sledge. Sledge. And a spear. Let's grab this one. No! Cancel. And because we can make this one like this. And let's make another large sharp stone. Craft a torch. Let's craft that one as well. Have a spear. No. Axe. Landfighter, we don't have one stick. We need one stick, man. Craft. Nice. And let's grab this one. I did very good this time. Okay. Shut up. Take my cooking pot. This one, it's empty. Let's search everything. Can we carry everything? No. And that's an issue. That's a big issue. Probably I'm going to leave the wood here. By weight. And that's it. No. That's it. This is what we are going to take. Can I take this one here? Yes. Probably like this and like this. No, I cannot. Equip the torch to your light slot, okay? With the ignition of the torch, the darkness abates and nightfall seems less daunting. You open the guidebook again to where you left. its imbalance, weight, confidence that the book has imparted all it can. Thank you very much. But this one I'm going to drop it because I don't need gather bucket. Wooden bucket. Probably bucket like this. We need scrap metal, we need wood. Plant fiber we have. We have 5 pitch. We need 5 pitch. Can I make some pitch? Let's make the pitch. And scrap metal we can find. Plant fiber we have. Wood we have. And just the pitch. And probably I will follow the road until I will find the town. We have 5. So we need a bucket. We need one more scrap metal. Okay, let's go, guys. And if it's something interesting is happening, I will just let you know. If not, see you in the next town. We can make the bucket now. Yes, craft the bucket, man. And we need one tarp. And we are going to finish all the quests from him. The metal scrap. And I don't think it's a town here. It's just buy and go. Ooh, I smacked him. Skinny peep! How the fuck? Come on, man, you're too far away from me. And his stuff. Come on, die one time. And another smaller freaking this one, lumberjack. You're not dead, man? My first day is to find the proper base, man. And start gathering some resources because the Duke is going to check us every week. If we made some discoveries or something. And he said if we are not going to do something, he's going to fucking kill us. This is his words, exactly like this. I'm going to fucking kill you. Let's scrap it. I don't understand. I need to read a little bit more about that one. And electrical crafting skill. We are going to search. We need 15 scrap fragments to craft that workbench. It's 2500. We could build there. Or this one. And you can never have enough ammunition. Find more ammunition and loot. Oh, don't mind if I do. Could stay here. But I don't know how we are going to prepare for our Horde Knight. Rage Moon. After getting hit, brawling attacks are 20% faster and increase movement speed by 10%. Scrap it, I don't need. Or should we go in the town center? But we could live in that one as well, but I think this house is the best location here. For the moment, we are near the forest as well. We can gather easy resources. Let's see. Come on. Let me inside. Sit down, man. motherfucker! We could chop these stairs for them to not be able to climb. Oop. Hello, darling. Are you dead? Oh, yes, you are. And probably if I'm putting the torch, I'm going to call up streamers. Screamers or zombies, man. Chop these ones because I don't want noise. Okay, nobody there. Let's loot everything from here. I think we found a house, man. Yep, I know that he was here. Nurse, darling, your intellect has become greater. Oh, perfect. Sit down, darling. Soup. This soup has some recipes? No. So I could eat them. And the food is 194. Okay, leave it like this. Tusham. It will be nice if we can find the cooking pot as well. Ooh. Grill corn, nice. And baked potatoes. Oh, yes, baby. Can of sham. Sham of can, baby. But they can enter through here. Okay, let's search. Let's search what we can do. Darling. Are you stuck there? You can stay there then. I don't mind. Ooh, three water. Let's drink two of them. And let's take... Actually, no. You know what? Just one. Because we have three bottles now. Nice. Antibiotics. Suture kit. Oh, darling, use. Take it easy. Come on, take out the head. One more time. No, you don't want that. You dead? You dead. Okay. Give me something interesting, baby. Leave these ones here. Look, we found tarp. Probably here is the main loot. I see one. 1 liter, darling, there. Crafting skill. I don't know. I'm going to go with spears, man. And I'm going to scrap these ones. Yes, baby. Yes, baby. We're going to come later and take these ones. I'm not going to carry them now. I hope they don't have any dogs here. Do we have any quest? Gather construction, okay. And we have digging method here, no? Yeah, it's stone. Can dig here a lot. Nice. What's the time? It's 6:30. We are getting where I want. Give me the grill. No, you don't want to give me the grill. Okay. Probably it's a good idea to drop something here. Do like this. By weight. And that's it. And put more here. That's it. We have 12. They're coming after us? No. Okay. So we've cleared this area. Yes, everything. The only thing that we need to do is to chop these freaking stairs, man. For them to not come up. And then everything is going to be all right. And I think one more we need to chop. But the problem is, can I jump from here myself? Yes. Because I need to make the mallet first. We can make a pipe rifle, man. Mallet. We don't have plant fiber. Let's go and take some plant fiber. Planning tool, one. Okay. Where is my mallet? And we are going to put a ladder here. Probably like this. And can I upgrade it? No! Brick. Joint wood. I need one pitch. Cobblestone. So, if I'm taking this one, I will not be able to jump. Okay. This guy is dead. Yep. Yes, baby. I killed that fucker. Let them smack the shit out of that door. Yes, baby. Give me goodies. Z-virus testing kit. Probably this one is what about the Duke was talking about. Or probably this one he gave to us. I need to find out, man. We need to make it. Can you die? Thank you very much, darling. Okay. Someone here? Nope. Magnum Enforcer. Should I read it? Let's scrap it. This one I'm going to read. Trap crafting. Read it. Wood spikes. We need that ones, man. And we're going to leave here. We don't have any bed. Dirty water. Some aloe cream. He dead? Yep. fuckers. They heard me, man. Anyway. Or not this one. No, this one. She heard me. Come on. And I'm fucking dead, man. Why open it? Go down, woman. I missed. Why am I have broken leg? That's why I was so slow. Could live here as well. Wouldn't be a bad idea. Jar of honey, nice. And where is my that one? We just pick it now. Can I use this one, man? Yes. And my health is going up. Ah, this one has a lot of... No. 5,000, okay. Leave it. We're going to take other time. Some ammo. Yep, probably I'm going to leave on top of the floor. Should we live in the attic, man? For the moment, I think it's better to leave there. And we can chop this one. And we can jump, but they cannot jump. Okay. Where is the exit, man? I'm lost. Here. So to build that one, this one, in 10 wood and 1 pitch. We can chop all of this. It's wood, yeah, we can make a big room here as well. We could start here. Kilos, no. No tier 1 decor. Okay. Can I make a campfire? Of course I cannot make a campfire. Can I make a freaking storage? No. Let's make 5 of this one. Okay. Let's drop. Probably the food I'm going to keep. The ammo. Let's take out the torch. Probably it's better to put it somewhere there. And we're going to have a torch with us just in case. This one. So I'm not going to keep everything with me. Because we're going to go and take our shits. We need large stone 30. Okay. Oh, and I don't have nothing. Only this one. This one I'm going to... Take it? Let's take it. 10 extra. Let's drop this one because I don't need. Let's drop the. Oh shit, the brick and the wood. Sort by the weight. This one is the heaviest. I need a small stone as well to make some arrows, man. Let's make this one. Campfire. I will make 4 of them. Yeah. And I think it's more than enough. I'm going to put somewhere here. That's it. And we need... Ah, fuck me, I forgot to make the... Ah, we have the bedroll. Where is my bedroll? Should be somewhere. We took the bedroll with us, man. Need the cooking pot and we need this one. What the fuck? The bedroll I put it, man, down. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Now. To upgrade these ones, we needed a mallet. Where it is my mallet? And I did not take the pitch man with me or everything else, or I dropped them somewhere else because I don't remember what I did, man. I'm a fucking retarded. Okay. 10 wood and 1 nail. So we can upgrade it with the cheapest one. Okay, perfect. Nice. And I think from now on we can jump from here. We have only 2 zombies next to us, is good. Can we jump from here, us? Yes. But they cannot jump. Probably I'm going to smack this one and we're going to make it here. But first, let me put the campfires here. One. 2 for the moment. I'm going to have 2 more. Yes, this is it. We need this one. We need this one. Fuck it. I'm going to split it and I'm putting this one and I'm going tomorrow and I'm taking. Okay. Let's put this one. Let's put this one. Let's put some fuel. 8 minutes. Better than nothing. I have a campfire, man. I need 5 of them. Motherfuckers. Iron door, normal door, man. I need wood and 10 nails. Grab the door. Let's put a freaking door here, man. And we can watch where they can enter as well from every direction. 10 seconds. Motherfucker! So she cannot, yes baby, she cannot jump. Confirmed. Nice. Where is my door? Eh? Oh, baby, yes, baby, give me something good. Shotguns do 10% more damages. Let's take it. We're going to see how many we can, how many we need to craft that station, to craft magazine. I forgot how it's called. Machine gun parts and shotgun parts. That's nice. This one is for outside and I'm not going to scrap it. No, this one is from there. Okay. Let's take some cloth as well. So they cannot see me. Tier 2 decor. Leave it there, man. Look how nice is going up the vitality. Nice, baby. Nice. And in case of something, we can jump there. Dirty infected water. I don't have. I'm going to sit here. Take out my torch. For them to not be able to see me. And we're going to have a look on the window here. And this is it, guys, for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget, smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment down below if you want to see more of our adventures, to discover what happened with the traders and to escape from the Duke loan that we have. So this is Harakiri, and until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.